Telegram is a growing global platform that combines instant messaging and the ability to broadcast video to audiences worldwide. In this video, I'll show you how to set up Telegram as a live streaming destination in Restream. So, let's get started. Randy from Restream here. To start, first download the Telegram app on iOS, Android, or your desktop and set up your account. Once you've created your account, you can then create a new channel in Telegram. If you're on iOS, start a message, then select New Channel. Once inside the Telegram channel, choose the three dots on the top right and then choose Livestream. Then copy the Telegram RTMP settings. Now it's time to navigate to your Restream dashboard. Once you're on your dashboard, click Edit Destinations, followed by Add Destination. From here, go ahead and choose the Telegram channel and fill in the RTMP URL and stream key as provided by Telegram. That's it. You're now ready to broadcast live to Telegram from either your streaming software like OBS or from Restream Studio. One more thing. Chat comments will only be visible in Telegram and not in Restream. So be sure to have your phone in view when you're live streaming from your desktop. If you like this video, scroll down now and hit that like button. As always, I've been Randy from Restream, and have yourself a fantastic multi-stream.